So the acceleration of gravity, G, is determined by M&R at the Earth's surface. Now, we know that objects vary from place to place, so in order to evaluate it, we will simply use mg. Now, if we want to evaluate an object some distance from the Earth...
Yes!
Caitlin, perhaps you can answer the equation if, for example, g equals 6.4 times 10 to the 6th.
V equals 6.0 times 10 to the 24th power.
Pretty good, Caitlin.
See you later.
Bye, guys.
See you later.
Bye.
$10?
I mean, the way you screeched, I thought it was like $1,000.
Yeah, well, I can't help it. I think of it in euros. I just think this represents a half a night in a youth hostel full of Dutch guys.
So what do we have today?
Hey.
Hey.
Hi.
How many books can you honors girls carry? You look like Sherpas.
Yeah, well, we're smart and strong, Jones. So, you coming tonight?
Oh, shit. Can Maureen come at Cheryl's birthday party?
Oh, cool. Sure, you can come.
Awesome. What kind of party?
Oh, it's just a few of us. My place at 8.
All right, thanks, Caitlin.
Cool.
Happy birthday, Cheryl.
Thanks.
What'd you go and do that for?
Because they get like $100 a week allowance. And they're girls. AC Ducey One Eyed Jack girls.
Oh, I see. You want to play poker tonight?
$20 a stake, man, that's your first class.
Pretty crafty, Caitlin.
Mm-hmm.
Europe will be great.
True. True.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, guys.
Hi, Mrs. Parmesan.
Hi.
Let's go.
Can I drive?
Just no techno, okay?
Deal.
Lucky.
Off to the mall.
Hey there, birthday girl.
Presents.
Well, I'll see you guys tonight, okay?
Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Just slowly.
Okay. Bye.
Yeah, well, consolidate. That's my advice.
Third and ten.
Thanks, buddy. Did you read the Times article?
Hello? Hey. Hi, Dad.
Give it a read and call me back.
One bag each.
Not been a good month, Val.
Packers won.
Did they? What's the spread?
31-17.
No, the spread, not the score.
14.
Yeah.
You can do it. Oh, bingo! Vegas had Packers by 12.
We clear this off, Alistair.
What for?
Dad, I told you. Cheryl's birthday party.
Well, can't they do it downstairs?
I told Caitlin it was up to her.
Oh, my God. It's the backpack. Thank you. Thank you.
My mom helped a lot. That must be them.
Yeah. Prepare to be generous.
Hey, look who I found. And I have a little contribution for the party. Look under your chair, Cheryl. Celerate. Ditch it if your dad comes down here.
Thanks, Mom.
Yeah, thanks.
Thanks. Well, I thought if I brought down some wine, you guys might lay off the crystal mess.
You guys want some cake?
Barf.
So, Cheryl, what do you want to do for your birthday?
Oh, I don't know. Play cards?
All right, 5 cards, 1 draw, 2. We'll make it a little bit easier with 2 6 and 1 9, Jack's wild. Ante up, ladies. I'll raise you $5.
Huh? Mm. I'm out. Mm-hmm.
I'll see you $5. Ooh. All right. Sorry, ladies. I'm not... And I'll raise you $15.
I see that. I'll raise you $45, $46, $7, $8, $48.50. I'll take an IOU.
Rounder.
Nothing but garbage.
What a liar.
It's called bluffing.
Bitch.
So it's your turn to deal, Maureen.
Mm-hmm. I'd rather stick pins in my eye.
Thank you.
You really get a rush out of this, don't you? So we can do the money.
She's gonna buy a baguette. In Paris.
My business manager.
Apparently.
One night of cards, $85 closer to Amsterdam.
Beats McJobbing, huh? But I don't know, I mean, don't you feel kind of weird about taking their money?
We won it. We didn't take it.
Look.
What's up with them?
Yeah. Matt Berman just shot you with his finger. Hey, but...
Shut up. So Brains heard you fleece Marina poker last night.
Fleece actually means cheated. I just kicked your ass.
Maybe you want in on the football pool, then.
See, the tiny little boxes are the games and the itty-bitty numbers.
Tim, if you figured it out, I'll be fine. Are these your odds or the straight Vegas line?
Mix. Is that okay with you?
Just fine. Give me Steelers over Washington at 6. What else? And Denver over Cincinnati, 4.5. I'll take the dog. Put me down for 60.
Any more? Got lots of action open.
Not today.
Thanks, too.
Bye, Cheryl.
Oh, my God, that was awesome. Caitlin, since when do you know anything about football? Are you kidding? Osmosis. Between my dad and Terry, I could referee a Rose Bowl.
You're a total maniac. Here we
go.
Simmons takes the snap.
Go, 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 go! Run, you big doofus! Yeah, I told you the Steelers were on fire!
I'm going for a run.
Hi, Mom.
Football? Over fashion file?
Cheryl thinks the quarterback has a nice ass.
I do not.
I don't.
Well, it's hard not to notice when they're bending over, patting each other all the time. Back in a bit.
Go, 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 go,
You are money.
My pleasure, Matt. Let's see what you got today.
Maybe we should just quit while we're ahead.
Relax, I played it real safe. Look, you want to take your half? I won't be offended.
No, it's just, you know, Caitlin, it makes me more nervous than you.
If we had any guts at all, we'd pool everything, I mean everything, and start our own pool.
Caitlin!
Great. Oh my God, is that her brother driving?
So?
Hot.
You guys have met my brother Ron, right?
I remember you. Well, last time I saw you, you were around 11, right?
Yeah, playing Kick the Can with Janice. It's been a while.
So you're the card shark, right?
Well, hardly.
So you want to ride someplace?
I'm with a friend.
Hi, friend. You both can come, you know.
It's okay, we're gonna walk.
Some other time, then?
Sure, maybe. Bye, Janice.
See ya.
Giants or dolphins, Terry?
Giants.
Giants.
Or dolphins, who cares?
You care. She and Cheryl were practically cheering at the TV yesterday.
She's in a pool.
A football pool? Why didn't you tell me? You made up some story about asses, no less.
Because it's embarrassing.
What'd you pick?
Giants, Philly, and Seattle.
Well, you're bold. She's not an idiot. How much?
$5.
$5 is all right. It's entertainment. If there weren't gamblers in this family, you wouldn't be any food on the table.
You run a hedge fund, honey. You're not Pat Masterson.
Listen, Cheryl and I are putting it all towards Europe. But it's Matt Berman's pool. He's the one really raking it in. I could make a ton more if I had my own pool.
No, Caitlin. This Mac Birdbrain, or whatever his name is, can lose that money just as easily as he wins it. And that's the risk.
Okay, but seriously, Mom, I mean...
Caitlin. I said no. So please don't turn to your mother. Now, this is exactly what I have been talking about.
I was going to say no, too. I don't want her in any pool. Gambling is cheesy, Caitlin. It doesn't suit you.
It's not cheesy. And if you're going to play, you set yourself a $5 limit, you don't chase your losses, and you do your research.
Oh, God, don't say that. She loves research.
Saints in Seattle, a two-team parlay for Mr. Holden.
Caitlin. You learn fast.
Yeah, well, I didn't know you guys had an exclusive.
I don't. Let's have a look at your action.
And do us a favor, don't get caught.
Yeah, I'm going up to Mr. Chalmers' office right now to see if he wants in.
Smart ass.
You took their money.
Well, they take ours. Well,
Caitlin, I hope you know what you're doing. I mean, everything we saved is on the line.
Paris, mon ami.
Now, you know, you'll probably be taking bets on the Tour de France.
Hi, guys. Anyone for the Packers? Packers? Calling Packers. $20. Great. 20. They're 6 and over. Great. 15. Hey, aren't you in my math class? St. Louis at 4. Great. There's the underdogs in this. Not mine. Thanks. All right. Dallas over Broncos by 7.5. San Francisco dog by 12.
and your Bears at 9 over St. Louis. All right, let's go. You got that?
Yeah, I'm getting it.
All right.
What the hell is that?
Great. All right, Bengals, we're a push. We're even. Great. No, you don't get a mark of the first bet you got with me, okay? Go hit a bank machine.
Where are you going?
Yeah, screw you. Okay.
Notice how money kind of smells like urine.
That's it. I knew it smelled familiar. With today's payoffs
and purchases,
we're still up like $1,700.
Oh my god. Okay, well, let's buy the tickets.
We have a lot of action out right now. I need a pretty big float.
What's going on?
I hate my duvet.
Well, use that print coverlet I bought.
I'll try it.
Okay. Is this to, see how young I am for your dad's crowd?
No.
No.
It's fun.
Cute.
Glow stick, candy necklace.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
That was close.
Yeah. You know what I'd like to do with this more than anything?
What?
Put it in a briefcase, give it to my dad, and say, here, do something with this, will you? You're a baby.
I know.
Isn't that kind of smaller? 2 to 1 plus on top of that. Don't spend it all in one place. Jeff, even you win today? 60, 80, 100. Just take it. Go.
What happened?
Spreads were all wrong.
How?
I don't know how. The moon was in the wrong alignment.
Well, how much did we lose?
We're fine, okay?
Caitlin, how much is left? Okay, now, see, what's that for?
Look, we can't cover everyone, all right? So instead of freaking out all the time, why don't you back me up for once? Hey, the big winners.
That's right. Sweet three-team parlay. It's like 6 to 1.
I think it's like, what, $900?
I think it was 940.
Feeling the heat yet, Caitlin?
From you? You want heat, Tim? Let's go double or nothing.
She doesn't have it.
Spurs over Dallas tonight.
B-ball now. And you're betting against Dallas.
You want the payout? Fine.
I'll take your double or nothing. You better be serious.
I'm all serious.
What are you, her lawyer?
Caitlin, what, have you lost your brain?
It's okay. I got a scoop off the web. The Maverick Star Center is out. Tomorrow the debt will be nil.
Or double. Jeez, Caitlin, why didn't you pay those guys first?
Because I knew that they'd take the bet. And they don't know that Althone isn't playing.
Who?
Althone. The Maverick Star? Berman's not even on top of the injuries.
Caitlin, you know, I just don't think I can do this anymore.
You can't wuss out on me now.
Caitlin, that's all our money. In one morning.
I'm on top of it, Cheryl. Okay? Sports section. Sports section, please.
You're welcome.
What's bugging you?
Nothing, school stuff. Shit!
Hey!
The losing part sucks, doesn't it?
They made it seem like Althone was gonna get his leg amputated. Now he's stretched it out and ready to play.
Oh, Caitlin, you're not still in that football thing.
No, Ma, it's basketball.
Well, teams always exaggerate or hide their injuries. Just like... That game's on.
Payday.
That basketball's a bitch, Caitlin. You should probably avoid it.
Come on, fail.
Well, could have worked with that miraculous recovery, right?
Guy makes 8 figures in sponsorship alone. I think he's got a good doctor.
So it goes. I owe 1,800?
An 80, but don't worry. You'll feel better once we're spending it.
Yeah. I could have it in a couple days.
Give me a break.
Whatever. I mean, people owe me bank machines of daily limits. It's gonna take at least a day or two to get it together.
I want an installment. Today.
I'll see what I can do. At lunch.
Good.
Proposition. If I get you that wicked snowboarding jacket you really want, what would you pay?
What do you mean exactly?
I mean, no questions asked.
Didn't fit me. Okay.
Come. Look, I'm covering the debt.
by selling stuff to Janice?
What's the difference? I'm gonna give back your money.
How, Caitlin? It's like thousands. All right, Europe may as well be the moon now.
Look, I don't have to pay you back, but I am offering, because apparently I'm a little bit more resourceful than you.
You know, Caitlin, you are totally losing it.
So.
Yeah, I like it. Thank you.
Mom, did you just startle me?
Sorry. Honey, it's really late.
I know, and it's going to be later if I don't get this essay done.
Program's a lot of pressure, huh? Well, hang in. Night. Purse?
Which one? Going through the mall would take weeks.
Very funny. I'm pretty sure I'm missing $50.
Pretty sure?
Am I throwing a fit? I did it to my mother once or twice. I just want to know.
Terry, shoes. Shoes. I told you 3 times.
You're a big boy now.
Berman's into you for like $7,000.
Yeah, it's bad, but it's not that bad.
Yeah, well, where are you off to? Because I gotta get my brother's car back anyway.
Oh, I can't miss anything today.
One class. Come on, he'll even give us a ride back.
You wanna be sure to use pressure treating. Beats Belanger for a 4-3 win. What a shot from the point.
Hey!
Lena?
Hey.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Girl trouble?
Depends what you guys want to do.
Yeah, well, we've got school.
That's one option, yeah.
I got ecstasy.
Claude's got ecstasy.
Really?
Don't you think it's a little early for that?
Kids.
Presenting alternatives.
I have what cards?
Oh, God, here we go.
That's right. You're the card show.
Yeah, well, poker sucks. So, why don't we do the E? Hi.
So, got a little lunch money to make things interesting?
I might.
All right, so I think you should take the white one because I've tried that before.
So, who do you usually play with? Got a regular game or?
No.
You know, just for fun. Up at the cottage with my dad, whatever.
Uh-huh. I'll tell you what. You and me could sit around all afternoon trying to take each other's money.
Yeah.
Or I can get on the phone, call a couple guys, try to make a real game out of it.
So call him.
And now some sugar for sweetener, just to take out the acidity.
How many, Ron?
Two, buddy.
I'll stick it up a notch, ladies. Best 100.
Mm. I'm so high. Don't clench your teeth.
Let her bet, Janice.
Go eat some ice. Mm.
Oh, you know you shouldn't smoke that shit during your lunch break?
Nice.
Bet's 100.
I'm aware.
Look out. She's careful.
If you're making odds with God, little girl, you got a problem.
I don't need God with this hand. I'll bump it up 100.
Ooh. That's another 100 to you, Ken.
Yeah, okay. I'll save the cheerleader for 100.
Me too. Rah, rah. Can't wait.
Ron?
I'm out. Keep taking my money like that. I'm not gonna like you anymore.
Yes, you will.
Ron's out with a hard on. All right, dealer's in. Pot's respectable. Let's see what you got, sweetheart.
Straight flush to the nine.
Oh, man.
What was that? Did she win?
No, no, we're just teaching her a little lesson over here.
Give her a beer or something.
A big one.
So do you guys always play five cards, or can I mix it up a little bit?
Dealer's call, Lolita.
Murray House, Texas Hold'em, no limit.
Ouch.
Too early for that?
I'm game.
No, yeah, I'm in.
Shit, I gotta take this. Give me a minute.
Was it her banker?
Bicycle double park?
Mom. Hi. No, I'm sorry. Look, I completely forgot. Yeah, Cheryl and I are studying. I don't know, like 7? Okay, I promise. Okay, bye.
Hi.
Hi.
Your mother?
I'm
a friend of Ron's. Got a card game in there? You don't have to answer that.
Blair, what are you doing here?
Well, you didn't come by.
Yeah, I got caught up here, sorry. Can you give me a sec?
Yeah.
Hey, doing good. You can clean those guys out.
Probably your principal.
Nothing.
I'll see you.
Okay, then you can see 2 8s and 2 queens.
2 pair. 10s and kings. Oh.
3 7s.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, gentlemen. I'm late for dinner as it is, and I have homework to do.
What? Excuse me? I don't get a chance to win back some of my money?
She has homework.
Where did you find this girl?
She showed up with my sister.
She has homework, sister. For God's sake.
Whoa. Caitlin, you're like 17.
Sorry, I don't feel 17 right now.
No, you don't. But you are. Oh, shit, it cares. Man, what a day.
I know, it was great. I'm up, I'm down. Awesome. What?
Now you're gonna think I'm a total skit.
No, tell me, say it.
Well, since you want us so big and fat, how about lending me half?
What? You are a total skid.
No, I told you.
What do you need it for?
Same as you. A debt. But a guy owes me too, so.
So, when do I get it back?
A week.
Well, I guess I could pay those football pool guys later. But I'm warning you. I mean.
I'm sure.
Where were you?
What's wrong?
Caitlin.
I was at Cheryl's.
No, you weren't. You weren't even at school today.
Yes, I was.
Caitlin, they called after I spoke to you. You missed a test. Now, where were you?
I'm seeing a guy, I think. Ron Lunderman, Janice's brother.
Well, that's news. Not exactly an excuse. And did you have to lie about it on the phone?
No, but I don't know. He's older, like 22.
Look, Caitlin, you're allowed to have... You're supposed to have fun. Just please don't lie to me, okay?
Yeah.
Fashionably late, Caitlin.
Sorry.
You're slipping, kiddo.
So what'd you get?
A B.
You know, you look like crap.
Thanks.
Caitlin, the pool guys are really pissed off. I mean, Tim Helen is saying a lot of stuff.
Like what? He's gonna get his money back.
You know, why'd you even sit here?
Caitlin. You're wanted at the office.
Tell me why I'm here. Not quite sure what to lie about. Okay, convince me this isn't your credit card bill.
You went through my room?
You went through my purse? $2,600 past due. The balance goes up and down like a yo-yo.
Cheryl and I were booking things for Europe.
Oh, Caitlin, I can use the internet. RamblerGambler.com. What has gotten into you?
Look, it's not all mine. We pooled some money together to bet on the internet.
Who? Is it that Ron guy?
It's not Ron. It's just some friends. We wanted to make extra money and we lost. It was stupid. Just don't tell Dad.
Give me that card. Give it to me.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to cover it on my card.
Mom, we're gonna pay you back.
You're goddamn right, Caitlin. I can't afford it either. Okay, I'm too angry to talk anymore. No internet casinos, no pools, no bullshit, or no Europe.
Okay.
And don't you dare treat me like an idiot. It's bad enough I'm about to treat your father like one.
I'm sorry.
Not very.
Hey, Caitlin! Come here!
Hello!
Hello.
What are you gonna do, baby, up in here? Nice. Very intimidating.
You're not paying, Caitlin.
I hear she's got family problems. We're gonna start charging you interest.
How's Prime Plus 2? Why don't you give me your account number and we'll automate the payments?
Why do you have to be such a bitch? Everyone else just pays up.
Yeah, well, maybe if your buddy here stopped bad-mouthing me, you'd find it easier to collect.
Am I bad-mouthing you, suckhole smart-ass bitch?
Get off me! You know what? You just sunk to the bottom of my list. Asshole.
Sponsor!
Oh. Don't, please.
There's like $1,000 in here.
What?
Don't, I was gonna...
Oh, bullshit, you were good, huh?
You know what, Caitlin? You're pathetic.
Don't take all of it.
Just pay us the rest.
How's it going?
Stupid little no-see-em football pool pricks.
I thought you were gonna put off the football pricks.
Yeah, well, I didn't, all right? I got them, I got the credit card, I got Cheryl. Just don't ask.
Okay. Well, sit down.
I need the money, Ron.
I know you do. I just... I don't have it. It's only been a few days. I said it happened in a week. To be honest, Caitlin, it might take a little longer. Come here.
You're a prick too, aren't you?
Family's probably freaking out on you too, huh?
Yeah.
One thing I know, there's always a way out of it, no matter what. So you tell me what you want.
Just want out from under it.
If it's that serious, I know where to borrow money, but...
From who? Where?
Listen to me. You'll just owe someone else. It doesn't change anything.
Yeah, but if I can cover
you with what I owe you, yeah, sure. I'm saying you're just shoveling your debt around. But, you know?
I don't know if I know.
You don't?
Hi, guys.
Hey, Blair.
Hi, Caitlin. Judy? Caitlin, Judy.
Hi.
Hi, sweetheart.
Caitlin, come.
I'll go put another pot on. Hey, Ron.
You know Caitlin, the lucky girl? She cleaned Ronnie's buds out at poker the other night.
Really? Nice one. I wish I could beat the boys once in a while.
Some people shouldn't gamble.
So how much did you take them for?
Oh, you know, pretty good. Well, almost $2,000.
Shit. Easy come, easy go, eh?
Yeah, I guess.
Well, I'll go get that coffee.
Is it okay if I borrow the bathroom?
Sure. Upstairs, on the left. Everything all right?
Yeah.
Can you take this down to Blair?
Hey.
You said,
Thanks. Can I hold that for a second? So, how much are you gonna need? 3 large?
Sure, if that's okay.
Uh-huh.
I can have it next Friday.
Sure thing. It's all good.
Great, thanks. What's up with their creepy house?
With no furniture?
I don't know. They're minimalists.
Yeah, well, they're weird.
So are you.
Freak.
It's funny how you're sitting over there. You got the guys covered, the credit card covered, and you're still thinking about what to do with the money.
Yeah? Funny how you're sitting over there thinking with the money instead of over here trying to make out with me.
Well, you do have a few extra hundred. Seriously, I know this place we can go to. A casino. Not exactly, Vegas, but private.
You mean illegal?
You need to play some real blackjack. You can't work a system with that internet shit.
The mysterious system.
Hey, it's math, not magic. I'll show you some stuff. Seriously, it'll be fun.
No.
Just set your limit, Caitlin.
I can't, Ron.
Why not?
I have parents, remember? I'm not exactly golden over there right now.
So get creative.
Mom, it's the debating team thing.
Not tonight, Caitlin, no.
Environmental legislation. Baby steps or window dressing? I told you this like a week ago.
I don't think you did.
If it's school, she should go.
Shouldn't I?
Shouldn't she?
Ma, it really is.
Go then.
Is there a problem?
No, no problem.
That's trouble.
You trouble. You go away, go away. One don't want to go away.
Just kidding, man. Come on in, come on in.
Place your bets, please. No more bets.
See that guy on the end? He's got the anchor. That's the chair you want.
Good evening, gentlemen. Place your bets, please.
The dealer's working with a 6-deck shoot. That's 16 faces or 10s per deck.
96 total.
Right.
Cash in?
So you want to count the 10 point cards as they come out?
Keeping track of how many are left in the shoe?
Or your odds of pulling one? Yeah. Without moving your lips, Caitlin. Card counters get thrown out on their ass.
Too many. 18, sir. No card. 15?
Okay. All I'm really doing with the system is evening my odds against the dealer.
That's all you can do. Shave down risk and look for an edge. Blackjack is nothing but cold calculation.
Hey, place the bets, please.
Hit or stick? You let the cards make that decision, not your gut. Only suckers go on faith.
Got it.
Good evening, everyone. I hope Lady Luck is with you tonight. Let's hit it.
Split.
Splitting aces.
I never meant to be so bad to you.
21. 21. Dealer has too many.
I look from you and I would fall from grace. That would wipe the smile right from my face.
Ron, I gotta talk to you.
Do you remember when we
used
to dance? And it's in the wrong circumstance.
I owe you, man. It's not in dispute.
Too many.
It was the heat of the moment.
Too many.
These circumstances are beyond my control, man. Hit.
Too many.
You're crimping the flow, Claude. People owe people who owe other people, and one of the people that I owe is Blair.
Good to see you tonight.
What'd you take his money for, man?
Because you made me a promise.
Relax, man.
Want to buy that man a drink?
Where's the bed?
Chill out.
Relax. Too many. It was the heat of the moment, telling you what your heart meant. The heat of the moment.
You're hitting 16?
Too many.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, let's go. Generous. Time to go.
We're lost tonight. Have a good time.
My luck is turning. I can feel it.
You don't feel anything. What would I tell you? It's all numbers and logic, and you don't hit on a goddamn 16.
Ron, I gotta win some back.
How much you down?
Hardly breathe.
You got it bad.
I haven't paid anyone. What am I gonna do now?
You pay Blair.
How?
I don't know. But we better figure it out.
It's your grandparents' 50th anniversary. You're coming on a stretcher.
I'll puke everywhere. I'll puke in the car.
Val.
She's not staying here alone.
I'm on my period.
okay? I am puking, I am shitting, I am bleeding.
Val, can we please? She'll be fine. We're gonna be late. Let's get in the car. Come on, Terry.
Have fun in Deadsville.
That's right, Deadsville. We'll call you when we get there.
Why are you playing me off against your father?
I'm not. I'm just sick.
What has changed here, Caitlin?
Nothing's changed. It's just... You're not my best friend.
Well, at least that was honest.
Say hi to Grandma and Grams.
If you need anything, call Mrs. Wilson. And you're not going out, right?
Hi. Yeah, they're gone.
Doing this robbery, like pros with kids.
Family? Kids, I guess. Ron!
Kids shit kicked the place. They don't like people who live in houses like this.
Wrong. I came over to Cheryl's. I don't know, I just heard something and got scared. Yeah, I'm okay now. Okay, bye, Dad. Yeah, me too. So what scared you? I don't know. I scared myself. Good. You should. Cheryl, can't we just hang out and be normal again? Come on, it's over. I just want to go back to the old school, crappy retail jobs. For Europe.
You know, you suck at retail.
Yeah, well, I know.
You pick the video. I'll make some popcorn, okay?
going on?
Val.
Oh, honey. We had a break-in.
You forgot to set the alarm, Caitlin.
Alistair?
Oh, this is going to be a major insurance problem.
I'm sorry. I left in a hurry. I got scared.
That doesn't matter. Come here.
Makes me feel ill. Our computers got took. Insurance will be fine. Just thank God you weren't here. The police want to ask you a few questions. Oh, Caitlin.
I'm so sorry, Mom.
It's not your fault. Honey, come here.
No.
It's just all stuff. We're okay. Hey?
I know it's late, but I need to know how much you got for the stuff. So, call me back, okay? Bye. Caitlin. Hey, Janice.
What's going on with my brother?
Nothing, we're just hanging out. Why?
He's my brother, and I love him and everything. But he's pretty screwed up, Caitlin.
Really? What do you mean?
You know exactly what I mean. He's got a problem.
Okay, yeah?
And why don't you do us a favor? Well, I mean my family. Try not to make him worse.
Ron, I need the money, okay? I don't know where you are, but I need to know what the hell is going on here. I gotta go, bye.
What the hell's going on where?
School, this deadline.
Honey, you look really run down. You know that ring of Grandma's? The one she got for graduating from university, which was a big deal for a woman back then. It's gone. I got it.
It's awful. Ron?
Hello, Caitlin.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
It's tomorrow for the money, right?
Yeah, right. Do you have it?
Yeah. Not on me or anything.
So did, Ron tell you what normally happens if you don't pay?
No.
Well, what do you think?
You break my legs?
Caitlin. Why would I do that? I like your legs.
No.
Caitlin. I was just gonna call you.
Anyway, Caitlin, it's all good. Nobody has to know about your parents' house.
What's going on?
It's cool.
What's he doing here?
Well, Ronnie has got some problems. You just worry about your own.
Give me my money. Give me my money, Ron! You said you were gonna split it with me, okay? You can't do this to me. That was my house and my stuff! Give me my money!
I don't have it.
Caitlin. Caitlin, I don't need to know the details here. All I need to know...
You listening?
Caitlin? All I need to know is that you're gonna be at my house tomorrow. After school, right? Regardless.
Break. There's always a way out, isn't there?
Your mother said to say she had to go out for a bit.
Okay.
I've got a dinner thing, so I need you to stay in and look after Terry.
Okay.
Look, I know I haven't been around much lately. And I know that there are things that are going on that you and your mother aren't telling me. But as soon as I get over this hump, things will...
Sorry. I got a oral exam tomorrow. I'm thinking in German right now.
Ah. Well. Ich liebe dich.
I love you too. What, Dad?
It's me. Look what I got.
Cool. Did the robbers find your secret stash? How much you got?
$26.45.
Can I borrow it? Hey, I'll pay you back, I promise.
Okay.
Karaoke man.
Hey, big spender. I got a song for you. Come on in.
Your eye.
Yeah, place your bets, please. Yeah, no more bets. $18, sir. No card. $15. $16.
19. Ice hand. 19. No card. 14. Cash coming in. 19. Good luck. Place your bets, please. And no more bets. Fourteen, no card. 12, no card and 12. 14, no card. 13, no card. 13.
Stay.
Stay on 13. Dealer has 17. Place your bets, please. No more bets. Nice answer. 13, no card in 13. 18, no card. 13, no card. 15.
Staying.
Staying on 15. Hila half. 17. Better luck on the next hand. Place your bets, please. Place your bets. No more bets, please. 14, no card in 14. 18. 12. 19. Nice hit, sir. 5-15. 19. Nice hit. 9. Doubling down on 9. Dealer has 18. Place your bets, please. Place your bets. Coming in.
Smart girl. Maybe it's your lucky night.
Luck is bullshit.
You left your brother alone.
I'm sorry. Cheryl and I,
Caitlin. Bank statement came today.
I talked to the Lendermans. They said that when Ron was your age, he cleaned their bank accounts right out.
I can stop all of this now. I mean it. This is, for the credit card. Where'd you get it?
Tell me another.
I won it at a casino.
This is stopping now. Tomorrow we talk to your father.
All I need to know is that you're gonna be at my house tomorrow. After school, right? Regardless.
Caitlin? Val called. She asked a lot of questions. Shitty, your house got robbed.
Yeah, I didn't tell you. Well...
You used me.
What?
It's still the act? Caitlin, I know you. Totally.
You all right? Come on in.
Blair, look who's here.
Welcome back.
Please. You couldn't wait a little bit for the money?
No.
Not even for a day or two?
I can't, Caitlin. You knew that when you came here. You're a smart girl. We don't need to spell it out for you, do we?
Tricky, though, isn't it?
Well, it shouldn't be. We all want to tidy up the balance sheet here. This debt's a real problem for you, isn't it?
What if I can get it to you in a week?
I can't. You see, then I'd be gambling on you. I'm not a gambler. That's your thing.
You like movies?
Don't you, Caitlin?
I guess, yeah.
So do we. Did Ron ever tell you about our movies?
He hasn't mentioned them, no.
I think we could have some fun. What do you think?
I don't know.
Well, we'd really like it.
Sit over here.
I don't know if I can. I haven't done this.
Try.
Yeah, just try. Okay? It's no big deal.
I guess I could, maybe. What will I have to do?
Oh, almost nothing. Just have fun. Blair isn't really even that interested. Mostly me. You have girlfriends, don't you, Caitlin?
Sure she does. Girlfriends and boyfriends.
I don't know if I like the camera.
Oh. Come on, you know what? It'll only be us who'll see it, nobody else.
Drink your drink.
Oh. Wow. You look fantastic on tape. Oh, yes.
Wear something sexy for you. Would you like to see some sexy stuff? Sorry.
Look, in a little while, it'll all be over. You'll be free.
So we'll start slow. Just some kissing. Okay?
I can't do this.
Caitlin.
Isn't there another way?
Sure. I could tell your parents that you robbed your own house.
Blair, be nice.
I am being nice. No debt. That's how nice I'm being.
Do you like a couple of these? It might help.
What are they?
They're just chill pills.
What are they like?
They're mellow. They help you to relax a little.
Palmerston, what's the hurry?
Get out of my way.
No, whoa. No, I don't want you leaving with the wrong impression. Eh? Your daughter and I had an agreement. There was a transaction. Caitlin is legal.
And what you've done is not.
What I've done. It amazes me how willfully ignorant people can be. You don't have the slightest idea about your daughter, do you? And you don't want to know because that would change everything.
Caitlin.
Huh?
Caitlin will tell me.
I robbed the house, Mom.
You're supposed to be shocked. Let's go.
Okay, now you listen to me, Val. You listen very carefully. I know who you people are. So I know you're going to do the smart thing. You're going to climb into your SUV. You're going to go home to Daddy. And you're going to lie. The way you always do. Because that ends it. It'll just be a little secret between the two of you. And if you don't, if you should take this in another direction, I'll come over to your house. And I will tear your family apart.
It's okay. Let's go.
Is that okay? Is that okay? That's right. Just as long as we understand each other. It's all good.
Sorry, too. I love you. And we're gonna get you help. No more lies.
I don't know what to get Terry. Well, what about that scooter idea? I mean, he'd love wiping out on one of those.
He would, but as part of rehab, I can't carry any cash. I don't have a cent, not even for a birthday gift.
All right, get in.
Will that be everything?
Thank you. You know, I feel like such a...
Well, don't. Okay? Write the card down for both of us. Europe's gonna totally suck without you.
No, it won't. You know, I'm really proud of you. I mean, how you stood up and ended it. You're always smart. Now you're wise.
Wizened.
Yep. Yeah. Take care of yourself.
You know what? My aunt got him the same thing.
Change, please.